After completing the procedure, we will fill this adhesive tabs, which come together with the implant on kit. So there are two adhesive tabs. We'll fill them with the patient's name, date of insertion, and expect the date of removal after 3 years. And we'll put one on the patient's medical records for provider's sake. And we'll put the other one on a card and we'll give it for the patient so that we can know when to come back or the appointment date for removal. Then we'll advise them on any danger signs and we'll send the patient.